so we are going to make this mat. So what I did is I was feeling kind of blue and I wanted to feel more excited about the upcoming Valentine's Day holiday. And so I went over to the Dollar Tree to check out what they had available.
Yes, Sophie, I know you want to come and talk to the camera too, but right now I can't help you.
So I picked up these floor mats from the Dollar Tree. They were only $1. Of course, in California, here, you have to pay tax. So I picked up these mats from the Dollar Tree, and as you all know, I'm a maker boss for a maker studio. And so I purchase and sell a lot of their products. And so what I decided to pick up was the XO adhesive stencil. There's the packaging. Mine's a little red. Here's the XO. And what I'm making is a Valentine's Day mat. I'm going to use Pick a Pepper, the Rescue and Restore paint in the color red. And I'm going to use the adhesive stencil and apply it with my Paint Pixie paintbrush. So I hope you enjoy.
Cause you always had a boyfriend, and I guess that he was real cool. Then he took you to the dancing, they crowned you prom queen. Now I really hate that guy, cause I wish he was
but
me.
But when I go to bed, I'm lonely until I fall asleep. Then I wake up in a strange world where you and me
school. Think about you in the morning, when I walk in the classroom. Don't really care what I'm learning, but I see you in the front seat. Your hair tied up, you've been in my dreams all week, where I have good luck.
I just want to be yawning, wish I could stay in bed. I'm a big fan of the daydream, you're always in my head. Take my hand.
Until
I fall asleep, then I wake up.